metro, hijo.
We are going to start our visit to different places of Gijón. Come on. We can see a Hatch Beach. It's one of the biggest beaches and it's called San Lorenzo Beach. It measures 1.5 meters from the first staircase next to San Pedro's Church to the 15th staircase and continues 300 meters more to El Rinconín. In total, it measures 1.8 kilometers.
Tiene encanto, tiene brujo.
Of June 97, they start to build the wall of San Lorenzo's
Beach.
There are three bathroom areas: Escalerona, Dente, and Piles. A thin and golden sand and a good water quality.
Campo Valdés Roman Baths were located in the current Campo Valdés.
They were declared good of cultural interest on 8th of May 1987.
The visit starts on the left where we can see the remains of the wall.
If we continue around the corner, we can see a showcase with the construction materials of these steps. The tour continues after this stairs
come.
Now we find the first thermal building with a swimming pool. It names Frigidario.
Barrio de Cima de Villa, cuna de tantos cantores.
The walls of some rooms were decorated with frescoes.
Donde surge.
The end of the corridor, we see a rectangular room with columns and remains of the material to hit the wall.
Del muro, con sus lindas chavalinas.
Now we can see Octavia Augusta. It was the first emperor of Rome. This statue is a copy of the real that is in the Vatican Museum.
This is San Lorenzo's Church. It's a Catholic temple and it next to Cima de Villas district and Roman Thermal
Baths. Es un tesoro.
Some of the typical food of Gijón is the pelayos, carballón, de casadillas.
Y hacer caso a don Pelayo, luchando con pundonor. Pues mientras nos queden piedras, lo que nos sobra es valor.
This sculpture is the most emblematic of Gijón and it's dedicated to Don Pelayo, the first
los paseos del muro.
Well, we are at Korea Street. It's a very current street because it's in the center of Gijón. It goes from Isagosto Square to the port